Good morning, students. Today in this video, we are going to start enrichment activities that is given in your book at page number 170. Okay, its A question is tick the correct answer that we have to do in book itself. Now from B, we have to start. Question number B is arrange in columns and add. Okay, so let us start. Section B, that is arrange in columns and add. Before adding the numbers, first we have to arrange the numbers in columns. Okay, for arranging the numbers in columns, first you have to use the place values. Okay, so let's start with the place value. But in question, 4-digit numbers are given. So here we are taking 4 place values. First is ones, tens, hundred and thousand. Okay. First number is 4, 1, 3, 4. Second number is 3, 2, 8, 6. Okay. Question is to add. So just put plus sign and then add. Start from ones place. 4 plus 6 is 10, 0, 1 carry. Come to tens place. 3 plus 8 equal to 11 plus 1 is 12, 2, 1 carry. Then 100 place. 1 plus 2 equal to 3 plus 1 is 4. Next, 1000 place, 4 plus 3 equal to 7. Answer is 7420. Okay, now second question is, same we have to arrange them in columns and then add like this first one. Okay, question number second. Same steps we have to follow, place values, ones, tens, hundred, thousand. First digit is 8060. Okay. Second digit is 1909. Okay. Now add, put plus sign and then add. Okay. 0 plus 9 equal to 9. 6 plus 0 equal to 6. 0 plus 9 is 9. 8 plus 1 is again 9. Answer is 9969. Okay. Now third question is same. Here also we have to arrange them in columns. Answer number 3, ones, tens, hundred, thousand. Okay, first digit is 1726. Next digit is 143, 143. Okay, here we are taking 4 place value, but second digit is 3-digit number. So always start that number with ones place. Always write from here 1, 4, 3. Okay. Next is 297. 297. 297. Okay. Now plus. Now add these 3 digits. 6 plus 3 is 9. 9 plus 7 is 16. 6, 1 carry. Okay. Next, 2 plus 4 is 6. 6 plus 9 is 15. 15 plus 1 is 16. 6, 1 carry. 7 plus 1 plus 1 is 2. Answer is 2166. Okay. Now move to C section. Here also we have to arrange the numbers in columns and subtract. Okay. Here we have done the addition sums. Now in the C section we will find the subtraction sum. Okay. Question number 1. First we have to arrange the numbers in columns. Okay. So ones, tens, hundred, thousand. Okay. First digit is 5721. And the second digit is 2325. Subtraction sign. Now let us subtract. Start from ones place. 1 minus 5. 1 is less than 5. So borrow 1 from the near digit. This 2 becomes 1. 11 minus 5 equal to 6. Next digit. 1 minus 2. Again, 1 is less than 2. Here also we have to borrow 1 from the near digit. This 7 becomes 6. Okay. 11 minus 2 equal to 9. Now, 6 minus 3 equal to 3. Then 5 minus 2 equal to 3. Answer is 3396. That is 3396. Now, question number 2. Question number 2 is, first digit is 8945 minus 1005. Okay, let's subtract. Start from ones place. 5 minus 5 equal to 0. 4 minus 0 equal to 4. 9 minus 0 equal to 9. 8 minus 1 equal to 7. Answer is 7940. Okay. Now third question of this section is 9240 minus 3694. Okay. So here we are subtracting. 4 minus 4 equal to 0. 1 minus 9. 1 is less than 9. So borrow 1 from the near digit. It becomes 1. 11 minus 9 equal to 2. Now 1 minus 6. Again 1 is less than 6. We have to borrow 1 from the near digit. It becomes 8. Okay. 11 minus 6 equal to 5. Now 8 minus 3 is equal to 5. Answer is 5520. Okay. So here we have done section B and section C of this enrichment activities. Okay. Now thank you.